Looks like the door to our chips is open.